Jimuel Pacquiao lived up to the bright lights and fanfare in the fight capital of the world. In his Las Vegas debut, the 21-year-old son of boxing legend Manny Pacquiao outlasted, outpunched, and outmaneuvered his larger American opponent, Marco Rosales, for 3 2-minute amateur rounds.
It was good. It was fun. A lot of fun. A lot of historic fights happened here.
The Fights of Fury Aid charity event marks the sixth fight for Pacquiao, who took home a commemorative belt after the bout. While he took home the win, he remains hungry.
I've been consistent, man, so I'm happy, but I know I could have done way better than this one, so I gotta get back in the gym.
Just like his legendary father, the 136.5-pound Pacquiao fought a much bigger opponent who weighed in at 148 pounds.
It wasn't really that much of a difference maker, you know, because I spar also big guys in the gym all the time, so it wasn't that much of a difference.
Pacquiao opened the fight by using an effective straight right against his southpaw opponent.
Manny's a hell of an opponent, you know, like, they gave him the edge on the decision. I personally thought I won, but I'll go back and watch it and see how it was. I'll be getting that rematch.
About 1,000 people enjoyed the long night of amateur boxing put on by the Manny Pacquiao Foundation that raises funds for several nonprofits in Las Vegas. Among Philippine boxing royalty in attendance cheering on Pacquiao were Olympic bronze medalist Yumir Marshall, former world champions Jerwin Encajas and Marlon Tapales, and top contender Jade Bornea. With Jimuel Pacquiao showing off a successful Las Vegas amateur debut, it may only be a matter of time before we see Jimuel back in Vegas for big money fights. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.